Anne Arundel County schools are set to welcome back students tomorrow, but for one high school in Edgewater, the return to in-person learning will be delayed a few days because of damage from that tornado. Repairs are ongoing at the Center of Applied Technology South. This tornado caused interior damage. Staff will use Wednesday to get their classrooms and offices in order. Then students will log on virtually Thursday and Friday to kick off the school year. They'll return in person next Monday.